I'm Karol Janasek. I'm from Czech Republic.
Okay, is this the first time to visit Egypt?
Yes, this is my first time in Egypt.
And how was your feeling?
I'm impressed. I expected Egypt to be less developed, but I like it now.
Where did
I was a little bit worried to come to Egypt.
Where did you hear about the forum?
I found it randomly on one UK blog, actually. And when I read the description, I decided to apply because it was really interesting for me.
How was the process of the contact for the forum? It was fast?
Yeah, it was fast and easy for me. It was really simple.
And what you wish from the forum?
I wish to gain new contacts for my work. Because I work in an NGO and we are making youth projects for young people from different countries. They come and meet together in our country and we discuss topics like ecology, for example, or industrial revolution. Yeah.
What's your message to Egypt?
Keep going. I like the way your country is like. Your country is in the right direction, Marvin.
And a message for the president of the Fatah Sisi?
I think you are doing a good job. Is your president coming here?
Yes,
tomorrow.
Okay, I'm looking forward for his speech.
Will you sign up for the next forum in 2020?
If I will be available at those days, maybe yes. I will think about it. If I will think about it. It's a good experience so far.
Thank you very much.